Police in East Point are searching for the person who shot a woman at a beauty supply store. It happened at Beauty World on Washington Road Tuesday afternoon. Police believe this may have been a robbery. The woman was found shot, taken to Grady, where she later died. Take a look at your screen here. This is the person police say they're looking for. You can only see their eyes. Still, investigators say they've got some strong leads in the case. Call police if you have helpful information.